personal assistant and director of media and publicity to the departed Olubadan of Banaland.
Thank you. Can you please tell us the situation that led to the news? What happened? How it happened? A whole lot of things were kept away from the media. And now that it happened?
Yeah, nobody's hiding anything from the media. Okay. Any human being can force it at any time. Okay. And when it happens, the next thing you should do is to call your doctor. And if there is need for you to go to hospital, you go to hospital. But the fact of the matter is that if early, he was in the hospital. And he died in the early hours of this morning at the University College Hospital. He was once in the private hospital before he was moved over to the University College Hospital at Oita Mefa. So nothing was kept away from the media.
Well, Baba was strong for about 1 week.
Was what?
That he was strong for about 1 week. He was sick for about a week before this eventually
happened. I won't say about a week. I would say a couple of days. That was exactly what happened. And there's nothing that I'm going to gain if I don't tell you the truth. So that is the fact.
Was there any ailment or just the old age ailment? Was there any attached?
I'm not a doctor.
Yeah.
If you go to UCH, you will see that.
Sir, we reliably gathered that after the final prayers at Mapo,
yes,
Baba is brought back to the palace. There would not be thoroughfare for any sympathizer to come here.
That is not true. That is not true.
Traditional rites you want to perform?
No, no, not at all. We are not fetish. That is not true. If you want to come back from Mapo, you can come back. The reason they are going to Mapo is because it's a city center. And it's Olubadan, it's not just anybody. So if the prayer was organized or is organized at Mapo, it can be brought up to Kwakwo Imaja for burial, for interment. So you are very free to attend if you want to. And if anybody keeps you away, go to the media.
What will you say they will make Olubadan live for this?
He lived for peace, he lived for harmony, he lived for progress of the city. He was a peacemaker by any standard. You never had him fight over anything. If you have a domain comprising 21 towns, one city, 1,681 villages, 11 local government councils, out of possible 33, 60% of the population of your state, what are you going to live for? What are you asking for? You are asking for probably the most prosperous kingdom in your state. So what else do you want to live for? You live for peace, you live for harmony. You make sure that there is infrastructural development. You are addressing justice where any exists. So that is what he lived for. He lived for the progress and promotion of his people, the people under his domain. I talk about the University of Ibadan. 70 years ago, the university was established. There are certain things that can be done unjustly. If you cite a university in my domain and my children are qualified, then it stands to reason that why we are not saying you should lower standards for us, people should be made vice chancellor on merit. So he lived for that. He lived for progress of Ibadan. Look at the lightning effect. Sometimes I used to think there were agents of darkness in Nigeria. There's a lot of light up everywhere. The number of universities in Ibadan has increased to 7 dramatically under him. Look at the road, look at the railway station at Bonia, like the express that you have between London and Paris. So he lived for peace, he lived for progress. He lived for harmony, there is no cause for regret in his life.
Can you bring that in the room?
Oh yeah, long also. Eyan ti ko ni gberaga o ni baba. Eyan ti ki foju tembelu enikeni o ni baba. Tori ti e ba ri baba ti o ba so yo be fe omo mi ti enu oda ti awe oda adura ni o poju ohun lenu baba. Won ti yan ti o beru Olorun. Nitori pe to ba fe gba nkan kan to ba fe fun baba bo ni. Owo ti mo ti ni tele. Mi o ti mo bi sese sire waju Olorun iwo to fe fi mi kun. Bi baba se ri niyan. Eyan to feran ilu re o ni baba. Ye to fe ipinle Oyo o ni baba. Awon to fe Nigeria o ni baba. Ti wa le ye eleya me ya ba wa. Ti baba ma se ni pe won o da usa won o da ibo mo won pe gbogbo won po ni. In lo je ki bade o de ibi to de loni. Baba de ba dari jin eyan. Opolopo nkan to sele laarin baba ta won loye njo si. Opolopo eyan lo bi fe won ni le tun se po mo. Sugbon baba je en ti o beru Olorun. Ti mo fi gbogbo nkan le fun Olorun. N to je ki inu wa dun ti baba ni yen.
E gege bi egun bi aso to ko mo se egun kan pin je pe.
Eh ku se. Yes, inta miss ni pe agbalagba won kun fun wisdom, won kun fun iriri to po. Ti e ba so Yoruba te ba si so baba ma so fun yin pe won obo wi won be soro ni. Won a correct yin pe ma se so Yoruba yen leleyi. Won a powe, won a ni ke tumo e. Won de like kan ma gbo orin, papa julo awon orin ti won se sori labels won nigba ton wa laye. Won tun feran lati ma fun awon eyan ni imoran. Won ti feran lati ma se anu to po. Won fẹ́ràn láti máa ṣe àánú. Wọ́n jẹ́ olooto eniyan won je alaanu eniyan won beru olorun pupo iberu yi ma nja kawo eyan ro pe abi mo ni action ni won ni action ki lu won ba daru ni oju be lo
o da ta ba